the final few seconds of the game. You're down. What are you going to do to make sure that you win? Hi, it's Pinky Shaw here from Fairway Mortgage. Fourth quarter is upon us now. If you have not hit your goals yet, what are you going to do to make sure that they become a reality? If you watch a little football, you'll know that in the last few seconds, often the game, who wins or lose, happens in those final few seconds. The Broncos lost 2 weeks in a row in the final few seconds of the game. Sorry, Broncos fans. But it's the way it happens if you look across sports, if you look across life. And the reason is people go strong in that last quarter because it's do or die. You want to win. You've got to do whatever it takes if you want it bad enough. So with that fourth quarter upon you, how bad do you want to make your dreams come true, your goals come true, things you said at the beginning of this year that you would accomplish? It's not too late. You have a whole 3 months ahead of you. Take the right actions. Make it happen. You certainly can get a heck of a lot closer if it's even if it's not possible. So don't give up on your goals and go hard the fourth quarter to make it happen. If you need any help, accountability coach, accountability partner, I'm here to help. We have a group of us that are doing a fourth quarter sprint because we're going fast and we're going strong to the finish line. Everyone can start, but not everyone can finish. Be a strong finisher. Pinky Shaw with Fairway Mortgage. Have an amazing day.